I help bridge the gap between this world and the next. I can do it for you, but I can also teach you to do it for yourself. Giving a voice to loved ones in spirit is deeply meaningful to me, and it is a truly sacred act. It can change your life and give you great comfort to know that we continue on past physical death. Our souls survive, consciousness survives, love survives, we survive. When I was 11 years old, I started studying earth-based religion, and I started a meditation practice that young, and that continued for many, many years. It wasn't until after my father's passing that I decided that I wanted to learn to connect with the other side. I do my work because I know how incredibly healing it is to learn for a fact, to know for a fact that our loved ones still exist and that there's more to life than here in the physical world. We came here to our dream property where we brought our horses, and when we bought this place, Spirit said to me that this would be a place for healing grief. So we feel incredibly lucky and honored to have this as a space, not only for us as a family, but for my many, many clients and students who visit this space to expand spiritually and to heal. I've been asked before why I wanted to teach mediumship or why I wanted to write a book that teaches someone how to do work that I do. And the question was referenced or framed around the idea where, you know, I'd be giving my secrets away. But this isn't my information to hold. This is my information to pass out. I work for spirit. I subscribe to the idea that anyone can learn to become a medium. So I don't think that I'm special. I don't think that I have a gift that anyone else doesn't have. You don't have to be born a medium. Anyone can choose to learn to do it. So it's just like any other skill or ability. It can be learned and it can be mastered. I can teach anyone to become a medium because anyone can.